Into groups. Joel, do you want to tell them what's up here?
Sure thing. On the far left of the stage is a parlor guitar. That is the an example of the oldest in the Martin tradition. Next to it is a Triplett 15SM. That's that all mahogany guitar that I was talking about for the blues players in the audience. Next to it is an HD28VS. Third from right is a D16 Adirondack. That is a sort of lower price point instrument with an Adirondack top on it. It's sort of like the marketable low-end guitar on steroids, if you will, with that top on it. Next to that is an Eric Clapton, and next to that is the brand new HD28E Retro, whose electronics package enables you to do quite a variety of things. I'm not sure to what degree you would be able to really get into that electronics package and experiment with it here tonight. If someone's really interested in that, we can take a look at it. But if not, that is certainly a tone toy that you can play with for hours and hours, altering the tone ever so slightly to get pretty much whatever you would want out of it.
Is that electronics package available separately or only with that guitar?
A question was about the electronics package in the Retro series. There's a very similar electronics package in our performing artist line. One of the main differences is that the voicing for the Retro series was done in a Nashville studio with all antique microphones. It really is designed to be a project that can give you the oldest sound you could possibly get out of a brand new guitar.
What's that called,
HD28E Retro. The E means the electronics, and the Retro is the series. There are also other models in that line. There's an 18, there's a 28, there's a 45.
Other questions for Joel before we break up?
Now, I'll be happy to take a couple questions from the group if you folks would like to do that. If not, I'm not going anywhere in a big hurry, and I'd be more than happy to talk Martin ad nauseum.
I think James said that he wanted the rookies over here to your right. Is that rookies over in the other room? Okay. The rookies in the other room, and then these chairs may need to be moved, and the minors over here to your right. 16 up there.